The class was definitely more than what I expected that it was going to be.
This is the first time I really have been immersed in the language.
They really crammed it into us, but they did it in such a way that it didn't seem like it was any big deal.
I mean, there's a lot, and there's a lot to do, but they do a really good job. The teachers are really good.
My name is Alexis Stone, and I'm from Asheville, North Carolina.
Joshua Henderson from Southern Ohio.
James Arce. We live in Hot Springs, Arkansas.
And I'm Mandy Arce, and I'm originally from England.
Brianna Brown, and I'm from Hohenwald, Tennessee.
Clara, and I'm from Sweden.
So I started, introducing myself to Hebrew 2 years ago. This is my first time officially digging into the language.
The way they have it all set up, and they rotate teachers out, so you have little different teaching styles.
It's a lot more relaxed, yet also even more challenging.
We have been doing a lot of different activities, which has made the learning experience so much more fun.
Not to mention they have different levels, so when one comes in and you feel like you don't know anything, they have the levels that you can fit yourself into.
The way that HaYovel does it with the different teachers and how knowledgeable they are and just like how they present it to you.
They set up scenarios where we would use like boarding a plane, riding a bus, eating at a restaurant, shopping in a store.
It feels like I definitely have learned a good amount, especially the building blocks that we need. I didn't even know we needed to learn a language.
I feel like I learned enough for me to go on when I come home and build upon the foundation I have been able to get here.
It's the kind of experience where even if you weren't trying your absolute hardest, you're absolutely going to pick something up.
I mean, I can pretty much ask any question that I need to ask if I'm in a situation where there's Hebrew only speaking.
I can carry on a pretty good conversation with an Israeli. It feels to me like I've learned a lot of words.
Everywhere one goes, you can speak to each other or try to speak what we've learned during the classes to each other.
I would just encourage anybody that has any kind of interest in Hebrew. It's a beautiful language.
I have learned more Hebrew just in the 6 weeks that I've been here out of like 2 years of trying to just do it on my own.
I would definitely recommend it to a friend.
It's very highly rewarding to be able to read the scripture in the original language.
All I need to do is fly to Israel now and I can speak.